So, John, you want to tell us about your drinking?
Well, I started drinking when I was 13. I liked it a lot, and I never stopped.
People say we got it made. Don't they know we're so afraid?
This doesn't just go away. You have to fight with it, or you'll die.
Really profound just happened to me, man.
I don't expect you to understand after you've caused so much pain. You're just a human.
Aren't you glad you met us?
John doesn't like us.
Well, of course I like you.
You're crazy. We like you too.
Makes you get to know me.
Hi, Lisa here. I hoped you liked the video. Did you like the actors? Well, for some actors, getting into character for the roles they play is extremely important to portray their character in a true light. Now, Leonardo DiCaprio, for his role as Hugh Glass in The Revenant, immersed himself in the role by pretending to sleep in a horse carcass, eating raw buffalo meat, and hauling himself in and out of freezing cold rivers throughout the 9-month shoot. Another notable effort was Matt Damon for the role of Andrew Ilario in Courage Under Fire. Now, Damon lost 40 pounds through a strict self-imposed diet and training regimen. He ended up being put under medical supervision for months after filming ended because it messed with his health so badly. Now, what other examples of actor role prep do you know of? Let me know in the comments below. Now, if you haven't already done it, remember to subscribe and click the notification bell to receive the latest trailers and other cool videos the moment they're online. And I'll see you next time.